Stay with me. Why am I playing copyrighted music? This was not what I was gonna do. Why am I doing this? Anyways, hello Exhale, hello Char, Sus, thank you for the tier 3 sub! You've been tier 3 for 9 full months. You're a tier 3 for a full pregnancy. I congratulate you. Thank you so much for the resub. It means a lot. Love you. Thank you. Welcome everyone to a fresh zombie cure lab stream. Let me start up the game. I originally wanted to stream tonight, and I didn't really know what to stream. Maybe I wanted to do some zombie cure lab, maybe I wanted to work on the winter wallpaper, but the winter wallpaper's finished! So, we can game! How are you guys doing? How are you guys? Welcome, Matrix! Kisses! Welcome to stream! I know, Oh, exit! Guys, I gotta tell you something before I start up the stream. All week, I've been having this insane craving for chocolate. But like, not even a week, I think 2 weeks long, I've had this insane craving for chocolate. And it's so annoying. Alright, let me, okay, that was my vent for the day. Let me start up the game. Shut up, copyrighted music. Okay, so I hope you guys are doing good. I hope you guys had a good day or are having a good day. You know, stay positive. Stay fresh. Yo! Professor Powell, you're spamming me right in the middle of starting the stream. What are you talking about? Thank you for playing Zombie Cure Lab. Our game is in early access and already contains a lot of content and a basic vision of the game. However, we still have a lot of improvements. Bye-bye. This is me, by the way. Alright, so where we left off last time? Silly Goose Incorporated, yeah. I actually don't remember where we left off. I think we just rebuilt our fort, kind of, and we kind of fixed shit. But yeah. Let me, get some people to build shit, because we need some people to build shit, if you know what I mean. Where the fuck are the people? Okay. He's doing his thing. Okay, anyways, I hope you guys are doing good. Not as fresh as shoes on me. Oh! You guys are fresh. So, why do I still have objectives? So, how are you guys? Tell me. How are you guys? How are you guys doing? How's life? Go ahead. Spill it. Spill the beans, baby. Let me tell you about my day in the meantime.
Go.
My day has been quite slow, but I'm glad I got to stop by and stream and chill out. Fucking love you. I hope your day goes by fast. I hope you get home fast, or wherever you are. I hope you stop working, because you deserve a break. Also, tomorrow's Christmas Eve. In 2 days, Christmas morning, or whatever the Americans call it. So, at least you have something to look out for. It's good. Just a little more working. Ends weekend. So that's good. And yeah, you got this. Good slow day. Feel all festive. That's good! You should feel festive. I honestly have the feeling that Christmas is like in a week. I didn't expect it to be tomorrow. Or like in 2 days. I don't know. But yeah. So, Christmas is, yeah. It's been going so fast. I don't even understand. I should have called B. Rick, welcome to the stream. White people happy. How are you doing? How's your day? That hit me too. Like, I had this feeling that Christmas is in a week or so. Exactly. It's this weekend? What are you talking about? It's this weekend. What are you... Snorri! Welcome to the stream, Snorri! Thank you for the resub for 8 fucking months! You've been subscribed to this channel for almost a whole pregnancy. I'm happy you're here. Thank you for being here. I love you. Welcome to the stream. Pretty good, just playing some Dark Tide. As you should. Let me just put some people on, like, wood chopping or whatever. Get off the bellow breezer. We don't need any ice right now. Shush. We need people on camp, and we need people on this camp. Okay. Get out of the garden! Stop watering the fucking carrots! We need wood! We don't need carrots! But anyways, I'm glad you guys are doing okay. Let me tell you about my day. Because I'm, narcissistic. Today, I had, like, this Christmas party from work, or, like, from internship, whatever you like to call it. And, in the morning, it was just presentations, but it didn't really matter to me because I'm the designer in the team. I'm supposed to make, like, the visuals for the company, I'm supposed to make animations, explain animations, whatever the fuck. So all the presentations were about shit I didn't even care about, or I didn't had any business with. So the whole morning I was just kind of falling asleep in my chair. But then in the afternoon, we went bowling and it was a lot of fun. I am awesome in bowling. I'm awesome in everything basically, but bowling is also one of my expertises. So we went bowling and I had a beer or two or three, and now we're here and it was fun. I had good talks. I beat people in bowling, not in general. I'm awesome at bowling. So yeah, I had a good time. I know where you're not awesome at. Rec, don't you dare say boxing. I will, no. Don't get me started on boxing. No, Rec. Matrix, Rec. I will pull punches. I will pull some punches here. I'm not afraid. Let me see. What's a glow? Sorry. What's a glowberry plant? Oh my god, place it here. Sure. Look at the building. Wait, this is a veggie planter? This is a... Oh. Easy! Hold on, I got Drig on speed dial. No, Rec. No. You know I will beat Drig's ass. Yo, Swaro, welcome to the stream! Welcome! I hope your day is good. How are you doing? Welcome. That's right. I said come. Okay, we're doing good. I'm just making sure everything's Oh wait, it's night. Let me get everyone in the office. Get everyone inside the camp, baby. Everyone in camp, right fucking now. Get in the fucking camp. Okay, unpause. Get in the camp or else. All right, there we go. Welcome. It was nice, classic family dinner before Christmas today. Yes! Always nice to see that part of the family. Real white people happy moment. Well, I mean, yeah, you... Well, that's good to hear. I hope you had a good white people happy moment. I think we're all gonna have that Christmas family moment. Or just a Christmas moment. I think, Christmas really has this specific family vibe to it. Whether or not you spend it with family, it always has, like, this weird family vibe around it. Bobble? Aren't you supposed to be skiing? I'm drunk. Welcome to the stream, Bubble. Welcome, welcome. I hope you're doing good. Oh, here they come. Woo! A Bubble texting and skiing right now. Fucking... We're dying. Alright, anyways. Where's the hazard? There's the hazard. Alright, well, anyways. Yeah. Skiing drunk. Yes, safe. Yeah, sure. Safe. Mm-hmm. What are you doing? Why are you outside? Get inside, you stupid asshole. Fischmulle? Fischmulle? Yes, sure, Bubble. Bubble, fuck. What do you want? Why are you... Okay, you're hungry. Alright, everyone's working hard. Let them do their thing. Why are you in the fucking planter? Get out of the garden, stupid bitch. You too. Get out of here. Oh. Alright, well, you're taking care of things, I guess. You guys don't really have to be here. Either do you guys. We just need to protect this gate over here because a lot of zombies go over here. Oh, we're pretty good on materials. I was about to say, like, oh, we need more materials, blah, 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 but then boom. Alright, so... Bubble. Why are we low on electricity? Power grid C. What the fuck is power grid C? Home? Home? I don't know. Home. Look at us go. Oh, we're doing good. Let's speed it up. This is boring. Speed it up, bitch. So yeah, I had a good day today. I had, Oh wait, I already told you that, but... Oh, it's day again. people on here. Make them go for that. Put more people on here. Make them go for that. Easy clap. Alright, we're making, we're moving. Speaking of family, they just got back from the traditional Christmas groceries run, so I gotta go spend time with them, have fun, stream everyone. Thank you for stopping by, Sorrel. I hope you have a good family time. We'll spend some time with them. The fucking, the traditional Christmas groceries. I'm so happy I don't have to do, like, grocery shopping and shit. Why are there no people on here? Where are the people? Get off the snow cannon. We don't need a snow cannon right now. Please. Please, guys, come on. We don't want to know. How much do we have? We have zero. Well, that sucks. Alright, go have some food. Have some. Go chop some rocks.
Bye bye, Swirl.
Swirl. Well, anyways, we're making good progress. I think this snow cannon sucks. I'm gonna say it right now. This snow cannon can suck my dick, okay? It sucks. It's stupid. We're gonna move this one. Because snowball shooter is better. Guard armory, that's that, right? Yeah, that's that. Okay, okay. What else can we build? Wheel generator. That might actually come. That might actually be a good thing. Oh, doesn't have any power. Well, anyways. Oh, just move it an inch. So, do you guys have any Christmas plans? Because it's Christmas soon. Oh, you're doing rocks. Are you gonna spend time with your family? Are you taking shit? I don't know what you guys are doing. But I know that American people celebrate it like the first day. First day of Christmas, they celebrate. And I know a lot of Europeans don't really celebrate Christmas, or at least not with presents. But yeah. No, I'm gonna go celebrate it, I'm gonna go celebrate it on Christmas Eve, which is tomorrow, and we're gonna have like a big dinner. It's gonna be fun. Yeah. Definitely. Where's the other? Oh, here it is. Oh. skills. But I do still have to finish some work. I was planning to finish all my assignments before Christmas, but that did not happen. So I'm pretty sad about that, but you know, that's life. Look at this guy! Can we rotate? We can. Look at this man! Oh, that's me for real. That's me. Who the fuck is it? Oh. Wait, don't put any people on the guard armor right now. Look at the guy! That's hilarious. That's me. That's literally me. As long as you aren't overworking yourself, try and finish this. Yeah, exactly. I'm gonna take care of myself, I promise. We don't have a meat pool. But, yeah, it's... I don't know what I wanted to say, but... No, it's gonna be fine. I just need to finish a couple of things, and once I finish those things, I probably feel very good. Because... Yeah. Finishing stuff for assignments and shit is very... It's very satisfying, I guess. It's very good. Doing workout? Exo working out? Exo got some muscles. I'd rather you to be healthy, but a tiny bit behind. Not exactly. I am healthy, and... Yeah, you do have a point. But I had a pretty good talk about it today with my boss. At least my internship boss. I'm about that NPC in the wheel! This is you from now on, this is you! No, but, I had a good talk about it with my, internship leader today. He said, like, on the bowling alley, he said, alright, kobeepb, whatever the fuck your name is, you're so early in your life, you do not want to turn that around right now. You just want to have fun right now. You want to hang out with your friends. You don't want to work all day at this age. You're way too young for that. And I was like, wait, yeah, you're kind of right about that, maybe. And, yeah. We'll get there. You run off hamster wheel power. I need more power, as you can see in the corner over here. We need more power, so I bought a hamster wheel. But no one's in it right now, bro! What are you talking about? Okay. Let's move this to a gate, actually. That's good. That's good. That's Gucci.
Bruh.
Kim! Welcome to the stream, Kim. Bruh. Moderation is needed for everything. Yes! Very true. Do work, but enjoy your life too. Fair facts. Big facts, Exo. I should remember that, and sometimes I do forget that. Sometimes I do forget that I'm still a little baby, and I still need some breaks from time to time. Because I have this workaholic spirit inside of me, but... You guys always remind me on the right moments, in the right moments. Yo, Kim! Welcome home! Bro! Welcome, homie. Griffy! Griffy is making power for us right now. Look at that! What's this? What's the minus? Oh!
Hello! How are you doing?
I hope work was good. I hope you had a good day and a good night. Priority. I think we're doing good on our base. I think we're doing a good job on our base. Dun, dun, dun. You're on a different level than me, but I have the same problem with schoolwork. I tend to try and make perfection and spend way too long on projects. It's a bad trait. Yeah, exactly. I think, Matrix, you of all people would probably understand me, very much. Or maybe I understand you a lot, I don't know. But like you said, we're on different levels. We're both very busy, but in a different way, and you understand it when I say, oh, I want to keep working. Of course, a lot of people would understand that. But, yeah. I'm trying to make a point here, but I can't really... I can't really say, but you probably know what I mean. What I'm talking about. Get people off the hamster wheel. Right now. I don't want you on the hamster wheel. Gotta work, baby. Go have a good dinner, Kim.
Thank you for stopping by. Thank you.
Have you have a good baby girl. Boom. Beam. Get off the research table, woman! We don't need you researching right now. Come on, please. Oh, this is a furnace? I didn't know we had a furnace. Oh, well, that's cool. Okay. Alright, we're doing good, I think. We got things covered. Alright, zombies, go ahead and attack me. I bet you can't even do it. Speed it up! Speed it up, bitch! Twitter, I was live, right? And the image I used for Twitter, I made that like a month or two ago. I was feeling quirky. I was like, hey, this is a funny meme. Let's make it. Let's remake it. And so, yeah, I remade it. No, that was kind of the whole story there. There's nothing much to it. Oh, it's day again. We're back, baby. Go treat him! Treat the zombie! Get off the fucking snow thing, stupid. Get off. Who the fuck hit me?
Random! Hello!
Hello. What the fuck? Who the fuck hit me? Hit me up. We need wood.
Hello, random. How are you doing? I hope you're doing good.
That's a quite dead. I thought I was being pretty clever there, but I always find myself funny. Maybe that's just me. Put more people in the hamster wheel. Put some people on the veggie planter. I don't care. Get some people off the snow. Don't put people on the fucking armory when there's nothing to protect. There's no threat of zombies. Why? Right, go ahead. Chop the trees too. Where's the other camp? Oh, here it is. Doing good. Was gonna sleepers, but have a good one being a zombie. Thank you for stopping by, random. I hope you had a good snooze. Or have a good snooze. You can do it. You can sleep. I believe in you. I believe in you. Bruh, everything's in bad health. Let's see. In order to make our base tier 2, we need 3,000 wood. 3,000 wood. Holy shit. That's a lot of wood. Ugh. Okay, let's build another resource camp then, shall we? Let's put all our focus on getting wood. Maybe that's a good idea. Make that deforestation happen. Let's fucking go, Exo. Let's fucking kill the forest. Kill the animal. Kill the animals that live in them. Go ahead. It's the other zombie, yeah. Good. Alright. We're doing really good. We have our feeding pile. We have, like, 4 zombies. Or numbies. We're doing good. We're doing surprisingly good. Chop down all the team trees. We're team trees right here. No, oh, there's so many trees we can still like get rid of. We should be good to go. We should be okay. Put someone on the meat thing. Oh, someone's already on the meat thing. That's good. Make sure not to replant them. No replanting. No environmental shit. Not in this household. Keep it simple. Keep it plain. Here we go. Everyone's curing. Bad for the environment. Yeah, guys, don't get started on trees. It's bad for the environment. Get off the farm. Both of you, get off the farm. I actually have to go to the bathroom, but I've only been live for like a half hour. And I didn't go to the bathroom beforehand, so I'm gonna do that right now. I'm gonna pause the game. I'm so sorry. I'm gonna put on some music for you all, okay? And I'll go to the bathroom. I also get a drink. I'll be right back. I love you guys. Mwah! Mm-hmm. Go grab something to drink, as you should. As you should. Giga chat. I'm back, by the way. If you didn't notice that yet, I'm back. One second. Alright. Let's continue our journey. Gaming. I'm such a gamer, guys. Such a gamer. I have to admit, I haven't had the time to game like this in a very long time. It's very satisfying just regularly gaming like this. Like, not a single care in the world, just playing a game.
Welcome back, Matrix!
Oh, Matrix. I got Dahlia in my DMs today. And she said, like, she was ecstatic because you bought her Slime Rancher 2. She was, oh, fuck! Matrix got me Slime Rancher 2! Kobeepb, listen! Matrix got me Slime Rancher 2! And I was like, oh, that's amazing! So thank you for that, because I think, she really needed something like that to happen to her. But thank you, Matrix, for cheering her up. She's having a tough time at internship, or at least, it's just a tough time in general, school internship. I think she needed, like, a little cheer-up moment. You're amazing. You're an amazing friend. She was very happy. She was in my DMs.
Welcome to Hello, Jake. I hope you're doing good. How is your day?
You have the same time zone as me, so how was your day? The moment she said that she still isn't able to buy the game, I figured I would gift her something. That's so fucking sweet of you. No, seriously, Matrix, you're an amazing friend. Like, she was spamming me about the fucking Slime Rancher thing, ever since the Christmas sale appeared on Steam. And I wanted to get it for her. But you beat me to it. You beat me to it with your stupid kindness. No, I'm just kidding. You're amazing. I'm somewhat of a goofball myself, you know. How much do we have vegetable-wise? Vegetables... Yeah, we have enough. We don't need any veggies, guys. Come on! doing good. I'm doing very good. I had a good day today. So I'm just taking my time with the stream. I'm glad I could cheer her up a bit then. Yes! You did not just cheer up for a little. You made her day, probably. Most likely. Not sure. But she wanted to play Slime Rancher 2 for a very long time. Ever since it came out, because she was a big Slime Rancher fan herself. So once the second game got announced, she was very hyped for it. It's just that it's very expensive. The game itself. But she's very happy with it. It's a good Christmas this year. I can feel it. I can feel it in my bones. Speaking of Christmas, the Christmas wallpaper dropped. And Matrix, I'm gonna DM you about it after stream if that's okay, because I got a little Christmas spirit for you too. And for Fox too, but Fox is not on the stream right now. I'm gonna DM you both. But we gotta take care of our zombies first. Come on. That being said, if kobeepb were wanting to play a game that she couldn't afford at the moment, what would it be for no particular reason? No. Magic, I'm not gonna tell you. I'm not gonna tell you. You're not allowed to spend any more money on me. You already gifted me 5 fucking subs last stream. I was so happy. You already made my whole year. You're fucking... your positive 5s. Fucking love you. Giga Chadness has a reward. Char, you too, actually. You too! I also have a little Christmas reward for you too. I'll send it to you 3, after shame. Matrix being Santa today. Yeah, that's why I'm not gonna tell him. I'm gonna do that. But yeah, the Christmas wallpaper dropped yesterday. When I finished it, I was so happy I finished it. The wallpaper. Jake! I have my ways of getting the info I need. No! I know exactly what you're gonna do, but I'm not gonna say it because it might not actually be what you're gonna do. If that makes any sense. Some people on the cannon. Put people on the cannon! But yeah, I'm not gonna tell you. I'm not gonna tell you! Besides, I'm already happy with my Christmas as it is right now. Because I got you guys. That might sound cheesy. That might sound goofy. I'm already happy I got you guys. Alright. This woman just... God. I am more than content with the Christmas I have because of you guys. Exactly! Like, exactly that. Which is why I want to make your Christmas even better. No! Matrix! No, here's how it is. I just had my birthday as well. And I got so spoiled on my birthday by you guys. You guys spoiled me so hard on my birthday. So I'm not even allowed to get any gifts for the next couple 3 years. You guys really did an amazing... I've had some couple days. I've had some bad days. Past couple weeks. And every time I had a bad day, I looked at that kudo board. And immediately made me cheer up again. Because what you guys are capable of doing for just a silly little zombie birthday, that was amazing. I'm so... Oh, the CUDA board. I could talk about it for hours. For weeks, even. Bro, y'all spoiled me for my birthday, too? Yeah, but you are a different story. You deserve the fucking world, Matrix. Well, you spoil us every time you're online or drop your art. Char, actually... I don't know about that. My art is really... It's... Speaking of art... What did you guys think of, like, the art production past week? I produced a lot of art in the past few days, don't you think? Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. I hope you guys enjoyed the art spam. The CUDA board was a success. The CUDA board was more than a success. I loved it. What do you mean you are kobeepb? The kobeepb, the digga chat. I'm going to bonk. I'm going to bonk you, kobeepb. You slander your art. I'm not saying... Now, of course, my art could use a little improvement, but every artist thinks like that about their art. But what I do think is that my most recent art piece about the boxing one is totally fake, because I would win, actually. Because in the art piece, it says that Drigadoon would win, but no, that's not true. I would win. That's right, baby girl. Speed it up, bitch. Copium? Have you guys seen the new Copium emo I made? Well, at least it's still a sketch, but, you know. We didn't freeze any zombies? That's weird. Okay. Alright, we need an insane amount of wood. So, just go for the wood. You guys too. Go for the wood. There's one more camp down here. Go for the wood. We're gonna put everyone on the wood. Alright. So, no more furnace. No more bellow breezer. No more wheel generator. No more snowball shooter. Everyone should be working. Go work, bitch. 100% Kobe box. Of course I've seen it. As per usual, the Kobe is fucking amazing. No. I gotta take care of something real quick. Be right back. Of course. Now I had, the reason for, like, my huge art uploads past weeks is because after, like, 2.5 years of saving up, finally, for this birthday, I got myself an iPad Pro. And so, I've been able to draw and make art while I'm traveling, while I'm at work, in my breaks, which gives me so much more time to actually produce content. And I'm so happy I made that purchase after like 2.5 years of saving up. I'm so happy. And it's good. It's good life. That's why I've been able to make the boxing thing. And the rendering Pokemon sprite thing. And the Breloom sketch. And it's been good. iPad! I'm an iPad kid now. You guys, I'm an iPad kid now. Jeez, just here to lurk, but how it do, Kobeepb? Hello, Arthur Kingdom! Yeah, I'm doing good. I'm doing amazing. I missed streaming. I really did. How are you, Arthur? Just got back from internship. Oh, that's pretty late. But I hope you're doing all right. I hope internship was good. I hope it was good. Internship Christmas lunch? That sounds festive. Sounds like you had a good time, or at least I hope you had a good time. You know, I've been on like a diet and I've been exercising, but I decided with Christmas, fuck it. I'm gonna go wild. I'm gonna go loose. I gotta enjoy my Christmas. I'm not gonna go on a diet on my Christmas. I'm not gonna do that. Right? So, that's kind of the plan here. Relaxing? Why are you relaxing? Okay. No diet, Gaiman. Nom nom nom. I'm gonna eat my asshole. I brought like nasi goreng to it and it made like 9 packs for it so everyone could enjoy it. But only 3 ate from the 9 packs and 2 didn't finish. Aw, that's so sad. But at least you made some good food. You should bring it back home so you can enjoy it yourself. I hope you got to enjoy it. Maybe they're not a big rice fan, you know? Too stuffed to eat the leftovers. Well, you could just stuff it in the fridge and maybe eat it for like lunch tomorrow or something. Who knows? Fox, I have a gift for you after stream. Or at least it's not really a gift, but it's something. It's something. Like a little Christmas spirit thing. It's a guy for Fortnite! It's the Fortnite man! Hello, Fox! Kobo. I gotta finish the kobeepb. Emote. I gotta finish copium. We could do it on stream on like the second hour or something. I literally, yesterday, I made the poll for copium. And immediately everyone voted for copium and not copium. It was pretty hilarious. It was pretty funny, I gotta admit. But come on, guys. You guys are so silly. Stop relaxing, dude. Get off the bellow breezer. Kobe art stream. I'm not like okay. So
no facts.
Too late, Kobe. This is only silly zone. Fuck! It's only silly fuck shit! Do you guys prefer, like, art streams or game streams? Because I don't care. I like both. I like chilling out with games, but I also like making little doodles or creating emotes on stream. It's both content, and I'm both up for it. But I never really know what you guys think, and I think it's because everyone has mixed opinions about art and games, and everyone has a different taste in games, so you never really get a clear opinion out of a poll or out of a vote. So it's hard to, like, keep a balance between art streams and game streams. Well, it's not hard, but it's... I'm a people pleaser, so I try to do editing at the same time, but that's not possible. Of course it's not possible. So, yeah. Yeah. All right. Easy. Dragapoo? Currently, I'm going to make some meme format soon for my community. You still think of something funny? Make the Drake... No, make the Robert Pattinson meme. The Robert Pattinson just standing in the kitchen like an NPC. Make that one and I'll use it. I prefer kobeepb stream. Jake, fucking based. Based fucker. Do what you want to... No, Drake, you don't fucking understand it. Drake chat spotted. Everyone throw a Draga ball. Draga balls? Balls? Draga ball? No. Drake. Bridge. You bridge. Bro, if you're not having fun, then nobody is. Do what you want, and I'm a firm believer on it. Bridge. Well, thank you for the support and advice. Actually, yeah, you're pretty right on that one. Yeah, I mean, yeah. Oh, fuck. Close the fucking doors, bitch. Get everyone inside right now. No, we're dying. We're dying. We're dying. One of your workers has turned into one of your workers has turned into a zombie. This is not good. Everyone get inside right fucking now. Get inside. 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 This is not good. Where is everyone? Where the fuck is everyone? Resource camp? Get out of the fucking resource camp! Go do something with your life! Like, jeez! Jeez, Louise! Alright, there we go. So, we started out with 20 scientists, and now we have 13. This is not good. Were you slandering your art earlier? Do you want a box? I'm not slandering my own art! I'm not! I wasn't! Minus 7 Raposo! Guys. I'm gonna grow back my zombie army. Look at this. I already got like 3 extra zombies. One is called Babe! Babe Frierson. That's pretty cool. Alright. I'm not gonna... Rob Bozo. Robert Pattinson. Mm-hmm. Nice one, Drake. Nice. Good. Alright. You can do your thing now. Look at them all running, bitches. Alright. That was not good. We need people. That makes sense. We need a lot of people on collecting shit. Is everyone? Oh, we lost a lot of people. That's right. That's why no one's really here. Oh, I understand now. No, I understand. There we go. Shut the fuck up, Madge Knife. Oh, I'm gonna Madge Knife you. That's also an emote I wanted to make. I wanted to make Copium and I wanted to make Madge Knife. I wanted to make them both. I thought it was cute. Amazing gamer, thank you. You're keeping the meme alive all by yourself. I'm proud of you. Thank you. Mwah! Madge Knife, you use this every day. I use Madge Knife every day, that's right. Fucking gamer Giga Chad.
Thank you. Me.
We need a lot of people on collecting. Get less people on here. Get more people on here. We need one more person. Now it should be good. Yes. Good, good, good. We're doing good. The meme must go on! The burden, yeah! You're keeping the meme alive, gamer. I'm a mobile fox, so I don't know what you're laughing at. Bro, we're laughing at you, Drake. I don't know. Gamer, how dare you hit me like that? That's so goofy. Oh, speaking of VTubers, we were not talking about VTubers, but you know my model, right? You know her hairstyle you're looking at right now? Cute hairstyle, right? I have the exact same hairstyle right now. I cut my hair again, and so I have the exact same hair length. I got the same little ponytails in right now because I just went somewhere. Yeah, so... The Kobe hair is real! Koko cosplay? Exile? Another fun fact, this jacket the model is wearing right now, that's based on a real jacket I own. It's a real leather, oversized jacket I own, and I've been owning it since, like, last year's summer. I'd love to see proof of that. Yeah, proof? Sure, proof. The thing is, my hair isn't as poofy or as springy as the hair on my VTuber model. Because look, what happens if I do this... Oh wait, it's not really capturing, hold up. Well, anyways, what I do is when I move, the hair moves. But in real life, my hair isn't as poofy and movie as that. It's very stiff. Still, and not curly at all, it's very straight. I'm literally the embodiment of a white female NPC. But you know what, I don't care. That's alright. That's good. It's good with me. Fine by me, bitch. Dude, you gotta collect the wood! Female main character, you mean? Char. I am an NPC. You can't be NPC since you become one of my main characters. That's so sweet! What the fuck? Bridge, NPC surely clueless. That's why we all watch you. I mean, if you like watching NPCs. Sure. Beam. We're doing amazing, guys. We're collecting wood like crazy. We're almost at the tier 2 base.
Welcome back, Matrix!
That's my white goofy laugh. You like that? Dragapoo! Don't scare Matrix! Don't scare him like that. Matrix. the zombies. Alright. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go in lab lockdown. Right? So that no one's gonna get hurt. I'm gonna put people on the snowball shooters. Right? And... Bro, he likes it when I look at him like that. I mean, we all want to look like... We all want to look at Matrix, and we want to look like Matrix, but you know. We can't be perfect.
Baby girl, you know what I want.
Oh, sit on the fucking snowball shooter, I dare you. Almost night. The gremlin cough. I make a lot of weird sounds when I'm like, in real life, in Paris, you'll notice I make a lot of weird sounds. You could call me a goofy girl, probably, yeah. Going to melt into those noises, IRL. Other goofy noises. Imagine just sitting on like a park bench, or eating your French baguette, your croissant, and suddenly you hear this goblin noise behind you. And then you what? And then you look behind you, and you see me. What would you do? That would be, like, super scary, right? But maybe that's just me. Gremlin. Silly Goofy! I'm silly! Alright, get out of lab lockdown. Get off the snow cone machine right now. Get off these. Screech as the undead rise again. It's kobeepb, give me. No. If I would stand right, like behind you, making those goblin noises, you would get scared, probably. We don't have any people for... Oh, you're repairing. Okay. Thank you. Okay. 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 I know your voice. I wouldn't be scared. No, you will. Right, bitch. Some people on here, dude. What's a button? Okay. Well. We need some people! Come on! Oh, there we go. You'll shit yourself, trust. The awesomeness in real life will make you shit yourself. This is awesome. I mean, anyone would see me and just shit themselves. Whether or not it's a good thing or a bad thing. You know? We made another zombie friend!
Yay! Yay!
I would shit myself because I would actually meet you all. Yeah! I would shit myself too if I saw, like, Drigapoo. Oh! We have enough wood for, like, the second tier. Let's do it! 3, 2, 1! Boom. Smarty pants. What's this? Durable gate, yes. Oh, we need more stone. Okay. Sorry. Need more stone, people. Work, bitches.
Give me.
Give the goblin some gold. Kobeepb, if you met me, you would shit yourself because I'm a box you. How dare you make that false accusation? That is like the most untrue thing ever. How dare you? It's so rude. Calming station. Boom. We can upgrade our calming station now. Upgrades! Oh, we need a lot of research points for that. I said box, you ain't even say win, but I would do that too. Holy shit, Drake! Fox, not you too! No. I'm not terrified, Matrix. I'm not terrified. Listen. No! That's not true. I could beat him within nanoseconds. Within nanoseconds, I could beat his stupid ass. His goofy ass, maybe even. Know what I'm talking about? I could beat his goofy ass. Within seconds, baby girl. Oh! You know what I wanted to buy? No, actually, I have an apology. You guys deserve an apology. But before that, I could beat Drake, no cap. I could beat him, copium. Oh, I have a deal for y'all. I take you all on behalf of Koko. Cam, let's go beat them up together. It's just me and Koko. Beast fight Jimmy, can intervene. All I hear is copium, Fox. Fox, please, please stay on my side. Please, please, Fox. You've never been on my side. Please, please, please. Okay. Yeah, but, I need to apologize to you guys. I promised Mona cosplay outfit pictures, and I never gave them to you all. And I'll explain why. I went to Comic-Con 2 months ago. 1 month ago. 1 month. It was 1 month. And I promised you, Drigapoo! And I promised you all I was going to post Mona cosplay pictures because I bought a Mona cosplay a while ago. And I was going to go as Mona, yada, yada, yada. And then I did not post the pictures. You want to know why? Because I looked shit. I saw my body on the pictures and I was like, oh my god. I cannot show that to my followers, to my subscribers. No, I'm not saying it's bad or it's good. I'm just saying it's not worthy of showing to subscribers. Yo, three amigos, welcome to the stream. Me and Fox are hip to hip at all times. Hip to B square. Do, 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 do. Char, no. Copies on some good copium today. That's not true. You guys are lying. Like, I saw those pictures, and I was with Dalliant. That Comic-Con. I was there with Dalliant, and, wait, no worker assigned? Hold up. But Dalliant cosplayed as Yoimiya. So, I was... She entered the station, central station, the train station, and she looked mighty fine. She was in cosplay, she was in Yoimiya, that was so fucking good. Kobe, I need you to link me your copium seller, because that shit looks good as Matrix, I will, no. No. Fox, no. Thinks she can win against Drake. She also says the Mona cosplay doesn't look good. So much gap at the same time. Okay. Here's the deal. I have a fresh deal for you guys. I'll post the Mona pictures in the sub chat. Or wherever you guys are hanging out. And then you guys get to decide whether they look good, they look bad, they look, pleasable. I don't know what the fuck you think of them. But yeah. Sounds good to me. Kobe has Mona, Dalian has Yoimiya, Mifu has Yula. I saw Mifu's Yula post. I was like, damn, Mifu. I mean, it's true. Kobe pink cosplay. Cobbs, you saw Drake decline my offer, meaning he's terrified. That's true, Kim. He's terrified of you. You can see it in his eyes. But I will. Let me see if I still have the pictures, because most likely I would have probably deleted them. But while the zombies are attacking my fort, my base, we can do something like this. Put some zombies on the thing. We're safe. We're good to go. We're good to go. Let me see if I have some Mona pictures. gotta go back to work.
Good luck at work, Greg!
Kobeep in a maid dress? I think I posted the maid dress outfits on Sub Exclusive, but I'm not sure. Not sure. We already saw Kobe in the maid outfit. She looked amazing. I bet the Monica. Oh, I deleted them all. I deleted all the Mona pictures, I think. Let me see. Zombies, go ahead and attack me. I'm gonna look for the Mona pictures. Probably still have them in our chats. I do have them here. I found them. Oh my god! Oh hell no! Oh, Dahlia looks so good. I just found a picture of her like holding the sword of Zoro because we were selling it there or something. I would forget. I have to re-cosplay and take some more pictures. I would. I love cosplay. Maybe. You know what, Matrix? You gave me an idea. Maybe after the stream, I will just do that. But the reason I was jumping onto the topic of the Mona cosplay is because I've been wanting to cosplay Rei Ayanami from Neon Genesis Evangelion. And I wanted to post more pictures in like the In Real Life Images channel of like cosplay and shit. I don't know. Yes, Jake! I wanted to cosplay Rei, but I wanted to do like a real cosplay. Not a cheap one, like a real expensive one. So I found a really good one, a latex one, and it's 130. And I was like, but it's such good quality though. So I was like, no, it's latex. But you're welcome, boys, Matrix. Send bar? No, I'm not, guys. I just finished a bar for the Bob Ross stream. I could never set up a bar for 130 euros again. That's, I don't want to waste your money, you know. I don't want to do that. Let's not do that. Let's put some more people in here. No, I'm not gonna do it because it's way too expensive. The Rei cosplay, but like the one I found on Amazon, it had latex. I don't know if it had the wig, but maybe it'd be cute to do it without the wig so you could see my actual hair. And just like it would be like a Kobeep plug suit moment. Imagine. Me when Kobeep is selling her maid dress. Three Amigos, let me tell you something. I know you love maid dresses. I know, I really do. But maid dresses, once you own one, it's not as special as you think it is. I mean, it's fun. A maid dress is fun. Yeah, it is, but... the one you drew, Jake! The one plug suit Jake drew for my birthday? That's canon. That plug suit is canon. Okay. I have a fresh idea, guys. I'm gonna, charge my camera battery right now, if that's okay with you. So I can take some high-quality images of the cosplay. I can put on the fucking, maid dress as well for the real live images. I don't know. Let me check. How much battery is in my camera? And then we could do like a little cosplay night. I think that'd be cute. Fuck.
Here is the best part for that cosplay.
Kim, how dare you donate to me that much? Kim, we got 20 euros for the fucking Rei cosplay? Thank you so much, dare spend money on me again, bitch. You silly goose. You silly bean. You beanstalk. Okay, wait. Let me put all my workers to work so I can grab my battery. Dang it, Chad. Whoa, small VTuber. Look at me go. Hello. Oh, there I am. Okay, I gotta check how much battery there is in here. And then, Okay. Alright, three amigos, I got a deal for you. Since you wanna own, a maid outfit, I'll make a deal with you. I'll sell it for 400 euros. Yeah. Alright, it's not charged, so I gotta grab the battery. I'm gonna go charge the camera. Okay, there we go. I don't know if I have that much. Don't worry, I'm just kidding. If you really want to buy my... But I know you're, like, with a family situation right now, so you can't even buy it. Even if you would want to. Gig chat. If someone would actually want to buy my maid outfit, I would sell it for half the price I got it for. No, not even. I would sell it for cheap. I don't care. Just the shipping costs. Just pay for the shipping costs. But like, speaking of cosplay, I love cosplay. The only thing I don't like is, oh, there's still people on the cannons. The only thing I don't like is wigs. I'm very bad with wigs. Wigs are like my biggest nightmare. The outfit itself might look gorgeous, but wigs can either make the outfit complete or it can completely ruin the whole outfit. And that's kind of the... Kim! Kim, you're wild today. You're crazy. I want to cosplay my character in a maid dress in the future. That would be super cute. That would be so cute. Wigs are itchy. Yeah. You could see some tutorials for wigs. That's a good... Yeah. How can I... Like... Yeah. But that's basically the story. I'm just not very good with wigs. Okay. I'm charging the battery right now. 1 second. Charging. We can finally play. Sorry. For you, I'm always crazy. Kim! You're so goofy. You're so silly. Ugh. I feel like I want to dye my hair the same as my characters because, yes, that's, like, teal blue, right?
Shoes! I love you, Shoes. Shoes.
Shoes, my beloved. I have, like, all zombies on the camps. That's really funny. Ugh! Cock? That's what I did with for my Zoro cosplay. You cosplayed Zoro? And you never showed us? You gotta show us. I mean, if you're comfortable with it, but That would be so cool. That would be so cool. Oh! Saving up for 300k on Lulu's channel and have 50k here. Ooh! Oh wait, is that for the free commission thing? How much was mine again? Oh, that's 50k, yeah. Certain someone did not look up all the How dare you? Oh! Lady, give me tonight, cause I'm feeling it's just so right. I feel that. Cause I know that I need it. You guys know that song? It's a good song. There are only two pics of me as Zora, bruh. I'm jealous now. Y'all talking about cosplay? I think I'll have to create a new one because there's no way I'm getting ripped again for the Natsu cosplay. Bruh. Kimin cosplay. That's like a dream. That's a fucking dream. Right there. Lady, hear me tonight, cause my feeling is just alright. Alright. It's a banger. I know, right, Jake? It's a fucking banger. Let's fucking go. Upgrade. Beam. Upgrade. Lady, hit me tonight. Cause I'm feeling it's just so right. I did tell my sister about my obsession of wanting to wear a maid dress, and her reply was slay. Slay! So she's still with me. That's good. That's good. I'm glad your sister approves of your way of living, of your lifestyle. And I don't have any pics of myself, because that day I got a lot of pics of a lot of people, but none of myself. I kind of got lots in the con and couldn't be my friends with them. How dare you? Cock has stepped 50 euros? Seuss? Is that you? Seuss? Holy shit! No, we gotta pause the game for this. No. 1 fucking second. Seuss? How dare you? How dare you? We're halfway there. We're 70 euros there. What? What the fuck, guys? Thank you so much, Zeus. How can I thank you? How dare you donate so much? Holy shit. Is the Rei Ayanami cosplay actually happening? Now you can put bar for only 70 euros. No, man. Halfway to that kobeepb thong. Seuss, you just contributed to a Rei Ayanami cosplay session. That's so awesome. What the fuck? It better be the rebuild one, though. I found the original white one in latex, but the rebuild one I never found. So I might have to, like, Google that, because a rebuild one might be, like, the most canon one to the actual Koko character, you know? Seuss donated! Oh fuck, we gotta go to bed. Get in the house. Get in the lab. When will we get a maid dress model? Someday in the future. Definitely. Zeus, you fucking cutie! How dare you donate so much? Thank you so much! Thank you, gamers! What fucking bitches! You guys better take care of yourself too! I mean, both are fine. They are mighty fine. But Jake, you're right. If we gotta get like a Rei Ayanami cosplay, we gotta get the black one. Cause that one's pretty! I can't compete with Zeus. My bank account is way too thin for that. Kim, listen up. Doesn't matter if you donate $1, $1 million, $500. It's all insanely appreciated. What you did for the channel, Kim, and what Zeus did for the channel, what Matrix did for the channel, what anyone else did for the channel, it's all so insanely appreciated. There has never been a moment where I haven't been thankful for what you guys do to me, for me every day. Exil! Thank you so much for the 30 euros! Exil! How dare you! How dare you! Thank you so much! What? Exo Giga Chat? Just 40 more? I'll save up and donate 500 next time just to see you break. Kim! No. 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 Just 30. 30? No, you guys are kidding! Thank you all so much! I don't know how to respond to all this love! Kim! How dare you! 10 more? Kim, thank you so much! That's so sweet of you! Now it's 30 pro! You! I'm freaking out, man. You're way too sweet. You're way too nice to me, man. No! I'm gonna cry. Thank you for the massive support, man. Camera's charging up right now. I'm gonna make some nice cosplay pictures later. And, if it's only like.
Cock.
Cock! Zeus! What? Thank you so much, Zeus! How dare you? What the fuck? What? Fucking Giga Chat! Order the cosplay right now? We could actually... After this night, we could save this game, we can go on Amazon, boom, we can go find that fucking suit. Suit! I just came back with food and we're praising the Kobe. Matrix, Matrix, listen up. We're gonna get the Rei Ayanami cosplay. The latex one. It's the latex one, bro. Thank you all so much! What the fuck? I don't deserve this. How dare you guys be so fucking nice to me? How dare you? Crunch! Crunch! After this night, we're gonna go safe. We're gonna go to just talking. We're gonna talk about cosplays all night long, baby. Gonna happen. Mainly Zeus funded. Zeus funded it. Exo funded it. Kim funded it. You guys funded the whole cosplay career I'm having right now. Holy shit! You know what I could do? Make like a little Evangelion drawing of Kobe in like a plug suit, like Jake did. No, but me and Exo help. All the help is appreciated. Honestly, I didn't even want to make a donation goal for this because it's so much money and you guys still did it. Like, how dare you? How dare you? That's so sweet, man. So sweet. All right. Suze! How the fuck can I thank you, man? How the fuck can I thank Suze? Kim? Exil? You're making me cry. This is why I'm never gonna have a Donathon or a Subathon. Because every time someone contributes something to it, I will break down and cry for like the next half hour. And I will fucking thank them for the next half hour. Those are tears of happiness, they are. I've always wanted to like own a latex suit or like a plug suit or like an official cosplay, because all the cosplays I've done in the past were like cheap ones because I just wanted to try it out, nothing special. And yeah. No, you should not, Matrix. Don't you dare. If you donate something, I will beat you in a boxing match. No! No, don't support Matrix's actions! No! No! Don't you dare! Don't you dare! Don't you dare! Don't you dare! You couldn't beat me in a boxing match, even if you wanted to. Okay, Matrix, I'm gonna say something. I could beat Drake easily, but I don't think I could beat you. If I would... Wait, how tall are you again? If that's okay to ask. Is it like kobeepb? I wanna buy a cosplay, my first being the Ghost Moi mate. It's a good cosplay. Made outfit to the win. Your choice. It'll be Twix for me. No! None of you! None of you will do anything! Exil! You can't beat Matrix, not in a million years. 182 centimeters? Yeah, I can't beat you. You're 6 centimeters above me. I can't beat that. Come on. I can't do that. That's not gonna happen. Oh my god! Okay. Change of plans, guys. We're gonna go to the Amazon screen, okay? Okay. Or do you guys have some, like, cosplay website recommendations? We have a very solid budget now because of you all. We have a budget of 130. More! We have, like, 150 budget. But PayPal takes a share, so we'll take it at 140. If you have any cosplay websites you'd like to recommend, you can do that right now. B. Okay. Be right back screen. Quit game. Sorry, zombies. Just talking, baby. Let's put on some music. Alright. Not only am I tall, but I'm built. You're built? Yeah, no, I'm not gonna beat you, Matrix. You can't beat me either then, Kobe. How tall are you, Fox? Fox? Let me... Fox? 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 Cosplay as your own character in a maid dress. I could do that. Because I have a maid dress and I have the jacket. Like, I could do both.
Whoopsie. Seems I dropped this, my bad, Kobe. Guess we got a box now. Good luck, Peepo Giggles.
Matrix! Matrix! Matrix, you did not! You did not! You did not! Thank you so much for the donation. What the fuck, man? You didn't. Okay, we're gonna box. It's going to happen now. It's gonna happen. I'm sorry, but we'll have to box now. So, like, thank you so much, Maitri. Or like,
just one more.
What? Fucks! You're telling me. Fucks me! What? How dare you? How dare you? Thank you so much, Fox and Bitching! Fuck it! How dare you guys be this nice to me? How can I thank you? What? How can I thank you? Holy shit. What? How dare you? Chat is full of GigaChat. Chat is full of GigaChats right now. I'm 185 Kobe. Alright, no, I'm not gonna win that. I'm not gonna win that. No. 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 You being a part of my life is enough thanks for me, Kobe. Matrix! The last time I got measured, it was 185. So there's a possibility you're even taller than that? Man, I gotta admit, tall people are, like, pretty sexy. I mean, what? Fox is old. Bruh. Okay, so this is the one I wanted to buy from Amazon. But I don't know if I trust Amazon. Because the only things I've ordered of Amazon are, like, throne shit. Shit from throne. And this one has zero reviews. Let's just Google Rei Ayanami cosplay, alright? AliExpress! What's this? Shop. That's no. Oh, that's high quality. Damn. They showed you the orange. No. We're not gonna get this one. No. This one's way too fucking expensive. We're not gonna do that, okay? No. What about Etsy? Now, Etsy is sus. Etsy is really sus. We should not order off of Etsy. We're not gonna order off of Etsy. Etsy is, like, super sus. Well, Etsy is not sus, but it's all made by people. So, things are expensive because it's homemade. No! Kim! No, you do not. Kim, you do not. Kim. We're not gonna do that. Kim. Oh, she's so pretty. I love Rei. She's so goofy. SSR FFR He No, Three Amigos, do not motivate him. Do not No. We're gonna find something affordable. You guys already did enough. We're not gonna do that. No. Hey, yo! It's... Are there any reviews? Oh. Okay, thanks for the review, bitch. No, Kim, you're not gonna do that. Kim, if you do that, I will murder you. I will. You're not gonna do that. No. Holy shit! But this is like... Oh, look at my model. Oh! Make sure to order one with good reviews. Exactly. I was looking for that. Oh, this makes me scared. The measuring things. Ah, that's so pretty. But yeah. Oh, my model's spacing out. Oh. Okay, so what we could do... Oh, look, it's a sale. Zero reviews, this is sus. But it does have 13 orders. It says 13 orders, and there's... Well, it's still sus, because there's not, there's no reviews. Wait, theater edition? Oh. Okay, so, where's the one I found on Amazon? Let's go back there. I'm gonna go eat dinner. I'll be back in a bit if you're still streaming. Have a good dinner, Fox! Thank you for stopping by. Thank you for the massive support! How dare you? How dare you? And you're gonna look amazing on that cosplay. You'll see! I'll show you. I'll make sure you'll see. Are you gonna go for a black one? I was thinking of that. Because here's the thing. I want a high-quality cosplay. So the one I wanted to order was this one, see? But it has zero reviews, so I'm kind of, it's suspicious, you know? But it is high quality, as you can see, because the material... doesn't say here, but... But it has zero reviews, so like... And... If there's a suit with high quality, that's the black one. That's also good. But it needs some good reviews, you know? I love you, Fox! I'm not kobeepb, by the way. Fox, I'm gonna make you a nickname just as bad as kobeepb. Zero reviews, no. We gotta go for a good one, guys. We can't just settle for less. We gotta go for a nice one. This one also has no reviews, but Doki Doki Cosplay, from what I've heard, is good. Well, at least Doki Doki Cosplay is trustable, but no way, Jose. No way.
Foxy!
And, like, the one we could also go for is just the black one. If the seller has refused. Oh, that's a good one. To be honest, Koko, with your skin tone, I think the white one might be way too bright. You're right. So I think the black one might be, a little bit more pretty. A bit pretty. Pretty. This one is, look. Oh, no, wait. That's the one we looked at, right? Yeah, it's the one we looked at. This one has a good review, but also kind of not. This one has good reviews, I think. This one. This one's the white one again. Top things I want to do in life. Well, I mean, if you want to wear a maid dress, just buy one. I know you can't do that, but just buy one. Yeah, we gotta keep looking. We can't just settle for less. That's right. Let's go back to Amazon, guys. We're switching tabs right now. We're switching tabs. That's expensive. It is. It is. Thank you for the follow, Bullman. Welcome to the stream. It is. Oh, tab switching. Keep the black one for 101 open. What's that one? That one was over here, right? Yeah, it says this one. Oh, this one was 19. I don't know if we should trust that, but sure. This one. Sexy Eva Ayanami Ray. Panty, costume, anime, cosplay, black, rollenspel, party, rijden, pak, vrouwelijke strakke en stuk leren jas. Oh shit, I gotta hydrate. Tab switching. Okay. What was the review on this one again? This one says... Wait, let me just translate the page for you. Because you guys can't read this right now. Tried getting into, but could get over my shoulders. I would next time try with help. But still, 5 stars. Still 5 stars. And they do have a size chart. Height. My height is 172, 176. Because I'm 174. So we would need XXL. Oh, that's terrible. That's not sketchy at all. No. No, it's not. Don't worry about it. One order. One fucking review. I think the one that's the most quote-unquote trustable this one has 12 reviews. Oh no, this one has like 1 stars and 2-star reviews as well. No, let's not do that one. I'm gonna go head out for a tiny bit to eat. I'll be back in a bit if you're still going, Kobe. Thank you for stopping by. Oh, thank you for the fucking donations. Fucking love you. Mwah. I hope you have a good dinner. I hope you have a good meal. Thank you. I'm sorry. Thank you again. Holy shit. You're making me freak out. There was one for 19, right? Yeah, over here. This one's for 19. This one goes for 19, baby girl. Oh, look at that ass. Oh, look at that ass. Okay, here's the thing with bodysuits. The thing with bodysuits is that if they don't completely fit your body, it's gonna get ugly. If it's too big, you're gonna see the creases. If it's too small, it's gonna be too tight. You can't even fit in it. I had that problem with the Mona cosplay because the bottom part is a bodysuit. XL? Oh, this is the one with the good review. You can get 9 of those. I can get this one. And then I can get the spear. I can get the spear. Oh, it's a video. Look at that. Oh, no sound, please. No. No, 0 reviews. But, as from its scene, as how it looks right now, this one's the best option. But, no, not this one. I'm kidding. It's this one. It's a cheap one. But it has ass! Go for it! Is that a maid dress? Oh my god. No, it was not. Can fund another suit and need it. No. You guys did enough funding. You guys did way too much funding. But this one, I'd feel guilty if I'd buy this one because it's only 20 euros. And you guys donated 170 if I counted that up correctly. So then all the donations would not go towards this suit. It would go to improving the stream, and that's not originally what you guys intended to donate for. You could get that one, accessories, and the wig. Because this one's only the bodysuit, right? So we could get, like, a wig. Should we get the long wig or the short wig, though? Long wig, short wig moment! As long as you're happy, we are. Ah, yes. Miss Kobayashi's Dragon Maid. Look at that. Over here. Oh, you can't see it because of chat, but. Short wig? Both! This one looks good. So then you get both the pins and the hairpiece for only 16 euros. Oh, that's me for real. That's me. Short for a black one. Yes. Yes. I would go with long. Long. Ooh, the long one has a lot of good reviews. But I'm not good with styling, though. Oh, this one's also in short moment. Oh, she's so cute! She is so cute. Oh, I'm sorry. Wig cleaning. Damn. Oh, she's so cute. She's adorable. Yo! That looks amazing! But the hairpins are black. Oh, that's right! You're right! I come back to Evangelion. Gamer! We're gonna buy an Evangelion cosplay. We're gonna get an Evangelion. She is so cute! Oh my god! That's so cute! Oh, they look, come in little case! Oh, that's so cool! abstract. Okay, so here's the dilemma. It's good that you mentioned that, Char. We could get the long wig. Long wig? Without the pins. Just 22. And then we need to find... But canonically, when Rey was wearing the black suit, she was wearing short wig. And probably, most likely, the short wig will be able to style. I'm not sure. Hairpins. I'm doing good. I'm doing amazing. Welcome to the cosplay bio stream. Welcome. Welcome to the cosplay buying moment. Oh, these are good. Look. I got the black ones. These are cute. Idea. How about both wigs and both suits? Both cosplays. We could do that. Yeah. Because with those prices, you could get them both. That's true. Very true. All right. You make some good points here, Char. We gotta cut some ties right now. Gotta make some decisions. All right. You know what? Fuck it. Here. One sec. Boom! Kim!
Just to be sure you won't run short on money.
How dare you! Thank you so much, Kim! What? Guilty bliss, because then there won't be that much quiz left. True. Thank you, Kim, Jimmy. How dare you spend your money on me? Everyone's going for long way, guys. Vote. Thank you, Kimmy. Oh, man. You're so sweet. You're such a cutie patootie. Poll is wrong. You think I should get both wigs? That's not effective. How dare I? Well, easy, because I love you, Kobe. Technically, you can make a short wig from a long one. True. I'm not a barber, though. I don't know how I should do that, but I should probably, like Jar said, watch some videos about it. Jar, I know you. Mom, are you going to vote for both with your alt account? The thing with bodysuits is that the proportions are default. They're NPC based. So if you have slightly longer legs compared to an NPC, you're fucked. You're fucked in the leg area. Alright, everyone voting for long? Okay. Which wig? Both? No, not both! Char, Voidwalker. Talking to you. Damn, boss, Destiny has been annoying. Really? You're playing Destiny? I've never played Destiny before. I hope it's good. I hope you're having a good time. Mickey, how dare you? How dare you? Okay, so yeah, that's the story, guys. That's what's gonna happen. Zhongli wig? Oh, that's not Zhongli. Never mind. This is me for real. This person is a legend. Look at them. So happy. Oh, wow. So cute. Rebecca? Rebecca cosplay? Oh my god. I'm going crazy. I'm going fucking bonkers. Another one? Yes, Rebecca would be dope, too. It would be. You know what would be easier next time, Koko? To put it on your throne. I could do that. However, I don't wanna, like... I feel so guilty asking for shit. Like, if I would say, oh, I wanna Rei Ayanami cosplay, let me put it on my throne. That would make me feel guilty. Also... I think I already put it on my throne, like, once. I'm not sure if I deleted it again because of shyness. It's like, oh, no. But it's the Amazon one, and the Amazon one is kind of sus. Throne.kobeepb. Look, guys, you know what I did? I'm verified now. Can you see that? Look, I'm verified. I verified myself. They emailed me, and I said to them, like, oh, wait, they didn't email me. They gave me a message, like, if you wanna get verified, do this and that. And I did it, and I actually got verified. Zeus! I've shit laying there for so long, it's more like a wish list. I actually use it as a wish list, too. Like, I use it for... Look, here it is. I put it on there, but since we already... Since I can delete this, because we're gonna get it for cheaper, and we're gonna get, like, a higher quality one. Or not higher quality, but a more trustable one. So this one's gonna get removed, so please don't donate to this one. That's the wrong one, but... Yeah. Lechonk! Lechonk piggy bank. Look, just out of curiosity, let's put together the numbers for both suits, plus both wigs, plus accessories, just to know the price. Let me see. Calculator. Alright, so... sorry. This wig, 1417. Plus... This one's 2256. Plus 1982 again for the white one. Plus 736 for the hairpins. Equals 8373. It looks alright. It does. It does. And this is like roughly charged. I'll probably have some more discount because I have like honey and I have free shipping. So that's gonna be fine. Yeah. Look into DMs. Let me see that. Does it show DMs? No, it doesn't. Ooh, let's put it to Dutch, baby. Ooh. Does it, what does this mean? What's the grounds with the... Five. No. It does look good. It does. Oh, this is like a cosplay website. This looks good. Read comments. Let me see that. There's no reviews on it. What about this? Looks like it's a resale from AliExpress. Yeah, it has zero review, so, and it's originating from China. It says over here, China. The white one is like 50 euros? Let me check that one. Ooh, oh. What about the last link? Oh, she's so pretty. The moment when one of 100 words in the description is the same as in German, activating my bilingual neuron. The moment you just scroll down here and you see this word and you're like, oh, that's me right there. Me for real. But yeah, we gotta cut some ropes. That's me, for real. That's me. But yeah, we gotta cut some ropes, baby girl. That's funny. I'm so funny. Chunk! Fuck! Look at all these Giga Chats. Look at them! Look at these Giga Chats! Yeah. I got myself verified. Whoa. Okay. Well, LeChonk. I also put this t-shirt on it. Oh wait, you can't see that. I put this t-shirt on it. Neon Genesis Evangelion, but with Garfield. And we're gonna remove this one, because we're gonna buy a good one. You're on top of there, that's right, Kim. 77. Boom. Alright. It seems like the camera battery has charged, so I'm gonna bounce. Before I do that... Holy shit, thank you so much for the donations today. Holy shit! You did some things as anonymous too, so that's most likely some of you too. Can we see the full leaderboard? We can't. But before I bounce... Fucking love you guys. I mentioned the cosplay once, and you overflow me with support and love, and... Honestly, I don't know what to say. This was supposed to be a regular zombie cure lab stream, and look what happened. You guys are fucking cuties. I don't know how to thank you! But, I'll be thanking you in the way of making Mona pictures tonight, making maid outfit pictures tonight with the koko jacket on, and I will order the Rei Ayanami cosplay. And I will show you guys that one as well. Even though, even if I don't like myself in it, even if I love myself in it, it has video? Ooh! Oh, show me the video, fucker.
I love you, Exu!
So good. This is good quality. It has zero reviews, so it's kind of sussy, you know? Whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Hello there! Holy shit! Well, anyways, thank you all for hanging out with me. Thank you for the fucking donation. Holy shit. I can't even process this, like, fully. Thank you, Exile. Thank you, Kim. Thank you, Seuss. Thank you, Matrix. Thank you, Fox. Holy shit. Hey, fucking yo! Koko in this? Koko in this? What's the dancing? Let's do the club penguin dance. That's... what's that? What's that? What's that? What's that sensor thing? What's the sensor thing? Dude! Well, anyways. Yo, what the fuck is this? Okay, before I go. Before I go. Okay, well, that was it for me. Alright. Binoculars! Koko, I'm gonna buy it for you. I need some villain. Of course. Yeah, look at you sipping on your Coke. Yeah. Well, thank you all. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. I can't fucking stop thanking you guys. This is huge. This was supposed to be a normal, regular stream. You guys bombarded me with love and support. I fucking love you. I'm gonna thank you all personally in DMs, because I fucking love you. And, oh, thank you! You know, some exciting streams coming soon, I promise you that. Exciting streams coming soon, that's right. I was thinking. Okay, there we go. Let me go to my Twitch thing. Thank you all so much for watching again. Thank you again. I love you guys. Please stay safe. We raiding. Who are we raiding today? No, but... Oh, you guys are fucking cuties, man. You could raid Amber Gray or Vampia or Cookie Hannah if you want. Let me see. I've never raided... Juniho? Who's that? Who's... This vampire woman attracts me. Vampia. Playing Animal Crossing? Let's... Oh, that model is cute. Juniho? Juniho is... That's way too big! If I would show up to Juniho with 8 viewers, she would laugh in my face. She would... If I would show it with my goofy-ass zombie head, she would be like, amateur. I don't know Juniho. No, I don't... Cookie is doing art? I love art! What? 100 viewers? You guys are goofy. Oh, fuck. Let's go read Vampia. Pia! P. Alright, let's go to Vampia. Vampia? Vampuya? Definitely. Alright. I love you guys. Let's go to Vampy. I hope you have a good time at Vampy stream. Or should we go raid Uni? Who knows? No, we're already raiding. We can't back out now. Alright. I'll see you guys over there at Vampia. I hope you... Oh, thank you! What the fuck, man? Okay, I'm gonna go sliding your DMs now. I'll go see you guys later. I'll probably stream again the 27th or the 28th. Just, like, a few days before New Year's. So check in with you guys and have a little New Year's chat, you know? But we'll see how that's gonna go. We'll see. So, I hope to see you guys at the New Year's chat. It's not gonna be anything big, but I just wanted to chat with you guys about it. Like, what's gonna happen in the next year? What happened this year? Maybe something like that would be cute, you know? Okay, let's go. I love you guys. Stay safe. I love you. Go ahead and eat and drink and call your mother and call your family. Okay, have a nice Christmas. Bye.